She's not breathing, I think she's had too much or something or other, I mean, you know what I mean? I don't mean to scare you, but you're the one who came here, and you're the one who's gotta take her when you leave. I'm not being smart or trying to be cold in my part, and I'm not gonna wear my heart on my sleeve. But you know, people get all emotional, and sometimes, man, they just don't act rational, and you know, they think they're just on TV. Sha-la-la, man. Why don't you just slip her away? You know, I'm glad that we met, man. It really was nice talking, and I really wish that there was a little more time to speak. But you know, it could be a hassle trying to explain myself to a police officer about how it was your old lady got herself stiffed. And it's not like we could help her, there was nothing no one could do, and if there was, man, you know I would have been the first. But when someone turns that blue, it's a universal truth, and you just know that bitch will never fuck again. By the way, that's really some bad shit that you came to our place with, but you ought to be more careful around the little girls. It's either the best or it's the worst, and since I don't have to choose, I guess I won't. And I know this ain't no way to treat a guest, but why don't you grab your old lady by the feet and just lay her out in the darkest street, and by morning she's just another hit and run. You know, some people got no choice, and they can never find a voice to talk with that they could even call their own. So the first thing that they see that allows them the ride to be why they follow it, you know, it's called bad luck.
Oh, baby, come on and slip away.
on, baby. Why don't you slip away? Love has gone away. Took the rings off my fingers, and there's nothing left to say. But oh how I need a baby. Come on, baby, I need you, baby. Oh, please don't slip away. I need your loving so bad, babe. Please don't slip away.